Hi everyone, welcome to Stupidly Honest. I'm really really sorry I couldn't do this particular reaction on time. It is so late at night, but the thing is, like, I was held up with a lot of work and I couldn't do this reaction. I'm really sorry for that. So we are going to react to the much awaited Rama Raju for Bheem intro. So we are going to see a glimpse of Junior NTR from the movie RRR. So let's quickly go and watch it. I'm going to watch it in Telugu original version, and let's see if I'm not understanding it, I'll watch it in my native language also. Yeah. Rajmouli, that pa, you know, from that name itself, you are getting. Oh, so picturesque, so beautifully captured. That is one amazing intro, I must say. I guess this was Ram Charan's voice, and he is saying Dammuru is brother, right? Younger brother, maybe. Oh my god, this was really, what do you call it? Like, proper, pakka intro for Junior NTR. Matlab, I have not seen so fierceful appearance of Junior NTR. Like, he, I don't know how he can give us a new. Something new or one or the other different thing in every other movie. Like, he can give, I don't know how he does it, but he does it with so much charm, so much elegance. That elegance is not like he's doing it on purpose, it comes naturally. And you have to see his eyes, man. His eyes can literally act. He was doing, I mean, he was playing with his eyes. His, that what do you say, that little glimpse of his eyes itself is showing how he how passionate, how fearful, how fearsome, sorry, how powerful, or how determined he is. Those kind of things we are even getting without watching the movie. Like, that character himself is built in such a way that we are, just by seeing his physique, we are able to get a glimpse of his character. As in, that particular character's nature. Okay, we are able to understand that particular character's nature from just the way he looks. That is the impact Junior NTR can give his audience. Like, oh my god, this one is the best. Okay, this one is the best. Because I have seen Ram Charan's intro also. That was also so good. I don't know how Rajmouli sir can do this. Like, he has given proper space for both the actors. And one is, I cannot say which one is better. But both are really good. Both are equally good. But I would say my favorite would be this one, because I'm Junior NTR, obviously. Yeah, I like Junior NTR a lot. I'm more of, what do you say, I like the way he works hard for each character. Like, all his characters are different from each other, and it is unique. It's I mean, it can stand alone, man. There is no other character in any of the movies say for example in Telugu that I mean you take any movies of Junior NTR, no other actor has done that kind of a role in his career but Junior NTR within this, what do you say, limited age, okay, like within this limited years of experience in film industry, he has given us such a wide variety of characters, man. I mean, you cannot even say, oh, this type of character he has done it in this movie, or this type of character this actor has done it in that movie. You cannot say that. That is what Junior NTR is like. He can give you something unique, something really different, something very powerful. I don't know. I am so thrilled to watch this. But I didn't actually understand the dialogues per se, because I'm not a native Telugu speaking person. But what I could understand was like the first they are showing that shot wherein he's taking that he's taking that from the water, right, that weapon, and he's holding it in his hands, and then the waves just splash over, right, the sea. That time there is this dialogue, right? I guess it sounds like something like the waves the waves are actually afraid of him, those kind of a thing, I guess. And that VFX, man, Raj Mowgli sir, how are you doing the VFX? please let us know. Obviously he's making, he is creating all those VFX with the help of the artists who are actually paid so well. That is why, you cannot say that this is a cheap VFX or anything like that. It's so, realistic. I'm not saying it is pakka 100% superb and all, but it's so good to see a South Indian movie having this much of a, class or class kind of VFX. That was so good. I can go on and on about Junior NTR sir and this particular movie. Okay, anyhow, I'm not very versed about the movie as such, but I felt from watching this particular intro is like powerful, really powerful. Yeah, but I want to watch it again, so I'm going to watch it in Tamil, then I'm going to watch it in Malayalam because I want to know the meaning. So first I'll go with the Tamil one because we have Tamil audience and Tamil audience will also like it, I'm sure about that. So let's see. There is Hindi version also, but I'm really sorry, it's too late for me to react to all the trailers, so I'm just going with the Tamil and Malayalam version.
A few moments later.
But I loved the Tamil version also. Okay, let's see the Malayalam version. I'm not sure if Malayalam version will be as good as Tamil because it might be dubbed not by the same actors, so I'm not sure if it will be good. Anyhow, I'll watch it because I'm a Malayali, I'll watch it in Malayalam also.
A few moments later.
Okay, I couldn't stop it with just by watching the Telugu version. I wanted to re-watch it. I knew that I couldn't stop watching it once. So that's the main reason I watched it in all the three languages. Telugu, Tamil and Malayalam, the languages. I mean Telugu, majorly because this movie is in Telugu, and Tamil and Malayalam because I know Tamil and Malayalam, I can understand Tamil and Malayalam. But I must tell you, I have to be honest with you, I have to be 100% honest with you, this Malayalam version is not good. First of all, the sound, the voice, it is by some other dubbing artist, so it doesn't have that impact, it doesn't have that power or that feel, you're not getting that feel, you know. So that's a very, very bad thing about this. I don't like dubbed versions. I like to watch it in the original version, and I'm not going to watch it in the dubbed version, especially not in Malayalam. I'll be only watching it in Telugu with the subtitles. Maybe I won't be understanding the whole thing or the whole dialogues, but I can understand. See, that's the thing about movies, right? It is a visual medium. You don't have to have a language to communicate in a visual medium. You can just understand through the visuals. That's the beauty of movies also. Like, you can watch any language movie just even without a subtitle. You can enjoy, you can understand, because they're showing you the visuals. Like, visuals will be here, it'll go directly into your heart, your mind, your soul. So I guess I'll be watching it in the Telugu version. Yeah. And plus, there are so many mistakes, man. All the dialogues which are so good in native Telugu and Tamil. I'm saying this because I don't understand Telugu properly, but I can just make out certain words and all. So with that, and plus the Tamil version, the Tamil dialogues were accurate. So I could understand the Tamil version properly and well. And when it came to Malayalam, the whole dialogues, you know, it's something else. It's not the same. That's not true. That's just so fake. Why? But why? Anyhow, so if you are planning to watch it in Malayalam, please don't watch it. At least watch it in Tamil. Yeah, please don't watch it in Malayalam, because I don't see the point. I don't. Maybe a wider audience reaches, and that will be getting, as in, for example, my mom, my amma doesn't understand Tamil much. So if she is going to watch a Rajamouli movie, she would prefer it in Malayalam. So likewise, there are many Malayalis out there who would want to watch it in Malayalam, native language. So for them, yeah. But if you are an ardent film lover, if you're a fan of Junior NTR or any of the actors, I guess the original content matters, the original matters. Yeah, so that was it. That was my reaction for this particular video. I'm really sorry to keep you all waiting. I was really held up with a lot of work. I'm really, really tired. My eyes are actually closing, but I really want to do it before I go to sleep. So thanks for waiting. Thanks for asking me to do it. Thanks a lot for everything. Please do comment your opinion. I want to know your reaction for this particular intro also. Please do let me know in the comments. Okay, so I'll come with another reaction video. Until then, it's bye from me, Appanava. Bye, take care.